wanting. God wanting, can this a yard wanting? 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 God wanting, can this a yard wanting?
Golf caddies are the unsung heroes of the game. They schlep clubs, provide insightful advice to players on where to hit their shots, and generally make sure that everyone has a great day out on the course. It's certainly an underrated job, but when done right, it can also be incredibly rewarding for both caddy and golfer alike. The most important thing for a golf caddy is knowledge. Knowing the course inside and out and being able to give sound advice on which club to use from various positions. So, my caddy here, Shawnee, what did you tell me to hit, Shawnee?
7 iron.
And what did I hit, Shawnee?
An 8.
So let that be a lesson to you. Always listen to your caddy. All right. Because Shawnee know better than me, you know. A good golf caddy will be witty, yet informative in their dialogue with players.
How's life in Jamaica for you, Shawnee?
It's fluctuating, but I'm very grateful for it.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yes.
That's a beautiful thing that you said, you know? You never get it all exactly how you want it every day, right?
Yeah.
But you deal with what God gives you,
yeah,
and you be grateful. I like to call it an attitude of gratitude.
Yeah.
All right. Shawnee, your boss, you know? We owe a whole heap of money, man. Shall make me play good. All right. For golfers, hiring a caddy can take their game to a whole new level. Caddies are essentially walking libraries of knowledge. Having likely played the course multiple times and being aware of small nuances like wind direction that may not be apparent to less experienced players.
Not a good shot.
Thank you, sir.
135 to go. We're gonna go back to our 125 club.
Because of the wind behind us?
Because of the wind behind us.
So ladies and gentlemen, this man right here, Cecil. What's your last name, Cecil?
James.
Cecil James. Cecil is a caddy here at Half Moon. And this man has been helping me out. I started roughy.
Yeah, man, he's turned around like a new boy. Newborn baby.
Cecil. Yeah. How is life for you in Jamaica, sir?
I must say it's fun because I'm out here meeting people every day and it's like it's fun for me every day. I don't know how to explain it,
yeah,
but there's always something to laugh about. There's meeting people from all different countries. It's fun.
How long have you been a caddy here?
I've been here in the early 90s. Have a full-time job 2000 at the Half Moon.
Wow.
And it's been like fun right through.
Right through.
I can't remember a dull day.
So,
yeah. When it's slow, we play domino.
Yeah.
Play golf in the evening.
Yeah.
We go home, eat some food, go back, start over the same thing again.
That's
the next
right.
Day.
That's right.
Can't complain.
Respect your sir. You're a really nice guy, man. I appreciate everything you've been doing for me. Yeah. All right. Big up.
Big up yourself.
They also support difficult shots, offering words of encouragement, or simply giving a reassuring tap on the shoulder when things get tough. It's amazing sometimes when you play golf, you get to meet some amazing people. And some of the coolest people that I've met playing golf are the caddies. To me, they are the unsung heroes. They give you the line, they carry your bags, they actually give you lessons, and they make your golf game better. This guy is amazing, man. You gotta support your caddies whenever you're out there in the world, guys. And you get yourself a caddy, make sure you tip them right, make sure you take care of them, because this man is one of the best caddies ever. He just gave me a line. You gave me that line back there. La Línea, right?
La Línea.
It was
perfect.
Perfecto. He said, centro.
Derecho.
Derecho. Okay? And what did I do?
Go in.
And was it for, what was it for?
Par.
Par.
Nice par.
Nice par.
Yeah.
Thank you for your time, my brother.
Thank you so much.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Tell the people your name again.
Rene Yandi, number 54.
Rene Yandi. So when you come,
Make sure you ask for Renee. La Casa de Campo, Tito the Dog, number 54.
Caribbean Caddy's a boss. Their vibe is strictly Irish.
So ladies and gentlemen, this man right here, if you ever get out here to Cinnamon Hill, this man right here is my favorite caddy of all time. Owen, how you feel, sir?
Respect.
Always. How long have you been working here at Cinnamon Hill, Owen?
15.
How many times do you loop around this place? Like, you're usually at Cinnamon Hill. How many times do you loop around Cinnamon Hill?
Many times.
During like one day? How many times? Twice. That's lovely, man. You're one of the greatest guys that I've ever had caddy for me, man. No doubt. All right?
Respect.
My guy. So on the north, check out my man, Owen.
Thanks for watching Hackerish Golf. Give me the thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you get notified every time Hackerish Golf drop some fire. And don't forget, tip your caddies, y'all. Tip your caddies.